USA. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask you all at this time to please rise as we first honor our neighbors to the north and introduce you to our organist for 2015. She comes from New Waterford, Ohio, with the flag of O-Canada, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Amy Paradise Raven.
Friday night performance. Our Hackney Pony, very popular in the 1800s. In Britain, there was also a driving machine in both Britain and America with the first Hackney imported from Philadelphia, Mr. A.J. Cassette. That was in 1878. Great tradition here in our part of the region. A great driving tradition in our show ring tonight.
Thank you very much, Mark. And results are official now in class number 42. Our junior novice Hackney Pony State class will congratulate the winner. Number 329, Hot Daddy's Girl, Lariella drives for Bent Tree Farm Limited at Shawlsville, Virginia. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing John Franzreb to sound the call for the next class. John Franzreb with the call for our next class. It is our open English pleasure for the junior horses, for the junior exhibitors, correction, five entries on the way.
Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoy our show tonight. If you have questions about the horse show, you can text your questions to us and we'll try our best to answer them. Just text the word Big E along with your question to the number 22333. You see that information up on the scoreboard right now. Questions about the horse show or what you're watching in the ring, we'll try to answer them. Text the word Big E along with your question to the number 22333. Reverse and trot, please. Second direction of the ring, at the trot, please.
Mm-hmm.
Canter, please. Show the canter. Riders, you may retire to your left, please. And ladies and gentlemen, results are official now in class number 43, our open English pleasure. Junior exhibitor class will congratulate our winner. Welcome to the winner's circle, number 468. What's up, Chuck? Abigail Tate shows her late treasury of Oakfield, Vermont. Second place, number 415, Bobby Van Hornhoff. Charlie St. Pierre shows for Randall St. Pierre of Brunswick, Maine. Third place at 386, SBR Hot Rod. Holly Temeritz shows for Sharon Stoltz of East Hampton, Connecticut. Fourth place at 445, Royal Crest Inspired by Stott. Billy Hopkins shows for Dylan Starr. And the fifth award of 476, Kestrel. Aaron McHugh shows for Ricky Waterhouse of Chester, New Hampshire. There they go, taking their turn in the spotlight. We'll congratulate the winner of our Open English Pleasure Junior Exhibitor Class. What's up, Chuck? Abigail Tate shows for Elaine Gregory of Brookfield, Vermont. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing you to John Franzreb once again to sound the call. John Franzreb III of Staten Island, New York, sounded the call for our next class. It is our American Saddlebred 5-gated junior exhibitor. 11 entry is in, underway at the Trop, please. The results are official. End of class number 44, the 5-gated junior exhibitor, open. Winning the class will congratulate 345, it's Twilight Maximilian, Emily Van Duren of Bedford, New Hampshire, the owner and rider. Congratulations once again to the winner of our 5-year junior exhibitor open, also part of our Young Rider Saddle Seat Young Rider team this summer. Emily Van Duren and Twilight Maximilian. Ladies and gentlemen, we do the results now of Class 45, our amateur fine harness horse day class. Winning the class will congratulate 453, you think? Charles Jones shows for Jan Lucas of Ravina, New York. Second place will congratulate 484, its best show in Vegas. Carson Presley drives Sir Monica Brewer to Maid Landing, New Jersey. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together once again for the answer. Five Harvest Award stake winner. Congratulations. Music. Charles Stone, Charles Burke, Dan Lucas of Marina, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, next up on the schedule is Class 46, our Hunter Pleasure Hopeland, introducing you once again to your ringmaster, John Franzreb III, is out the call. Cancer, please. Show us the cancer. Extend the cancer, please. Show the extended cancer. Thank you. Extend the drop, please. Show the extended drop. Canter, please. Show it the canter. Ladies and gentlemen, we do the results of Class 46, our Hunter Pleasure Open. First place in the Blue Ribbon Honors this evening, we'll congratulate number 317, Ariana Danielle Ladano, the owner and rider from Clifton, Connecticut. Second place, we'll congratulate 380, Vista 5, Jennifer Hopper, shows for Ann Brown of Westford, Vermont. Third place to 415, Avanti Van Wethoff. Early St. Pierre chose Rindle and St. Pierre of Brunswick, Maine. Fourth award to 414, Silver Heels Illumination. Tammy Bennett, the owner and rider from Hubbardston, Massachusetts. Into fifth, 355, Quick Turn. Aaron McCracken chose for Geraldine Meter of Glen Ridge, New Jersey. And the sixth award to 381, Playmore's Imperial Star. Cassidy Spreadbury, the owner and rider from Lenexa, Kansas. Here they go down Victory Lane, winner of our Hunter Pleasure Open. Congratulate once again Ariana. Ladies and gentlemen, next up on the schedule from the American Saddlebred Division is the Country Pleasure Hunter Open. John Franzreb with the call. Call has been sounded for American Saddlebred Country Pleasure Hunter Open. Lone entry on the way in this evening. Cancer. the lineup. This has been the Country Pleasure Hunter Open. The results are official now in class number 47, our American Saddlebred Country Pleasure Hunter Open. We'll congratulate our winner, 405, Amber One Up, Patricia Shanafell, the owner and rider of Greenwich, Connecticut. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for the winner of our Saddlebred Country Pleasure Hunter Open. It's Amber One Up and Patricia Shanafell. John Franzreb with the call for our next class this evening. It is the Long Trot Equitation. Expecting just one. This is the future of our showing industry right here. You're going to get to see. These young riders will show each direction the ring at the walk and the trot. Class is complete and underway at the trot. Thank you. The results are official. Then in class number 48, the walk chalk equitation, we'll congratulate our winner, number 331, Bella Jett of Merrimack, New Hampshire. There they go, give them a nice biggie send off, winner of our walk chalk equitation, Bella Jett of Merrimack, New Hampshire.
We're getting several questions in for you guys right now, and we'll try to get to all of them. But right now, we have a question for you. You look down at the scoreboard, our trivia question tonight. Which United States president has visited Big E while they were president? Which United States president has visited Big E? Three choices. Was it Dwight Eisenhower? Was it Harry Truman? Or was it John F. Kennedy? Which United States president has visited the Big E? You think it was Dwight Eisenhower, you're going to type Big E followed by his initials, D-E. You think it was Harry Truman, you'll type Big E, his initials, H-T. Or JFK, Big E, JFK. Text vote to 22333. Those are the three answers up on the screen now. Who do you think was the United States president that visited the Big E?
Once again, your ringmaster, John Franzreth III, to sound the call for our next class. Call has been sounded. Next class is class 49, our Hackney Roadster Pony Open. Two entries on the way in. They'll be coming in the opposite direction that you used to see. We'll let Mark tell you a little more about that.
Earlier we toasted the My Harness horses for the luxury cars of the sport of the equestrian world. These are the sports cars of the equestrian world.
Class is complete. Judging now on the way out of the job, round please.
You'll warm up this lap, but when we turn them around in just a second, we're going to turn them on. Don't feel afraid to get involved and cheer on our road ponies tonight.
Second year drivers up to the road gate. Second place, we'll congratulate number 308, Palisades, Mr. Manhattan, Tyler Kenniston, the owner and driver from Greeley, Ontario. There they go, down Eastern State's victory lane. Ladies and gentlemen, next class on the evening schedule is class number 50. It is our saddle seat application for riders 14 to 17. Introducing John Printrep to sound the call. Ladies and gentlemen, the results are official now in the Saddle Seat Equitation 14-17. We'll congratulate our winner, number 490, Molly Cody Ann of Wethersfield, Connecticut.
Sponsored by UPHA Chapter 14. There's several different barns and stables in the area. They're offering free riding and driving lessons, certificates for that, and contact information. You can take them in New Hampshire, Massachusetts, Connecticut, New York, or Vermont. If you don't get a t-shirt, you can go to uphaonline.com to find and search for a barn in your area for riding lessons. So we'll play a little music, get the attention of our t-shirt tossers. Maybe you'll get that t-shirt to take home, as well as a free riding or driving lesson.
And ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you once again to John Franchot III to sound the call. Ladies and gentlemen, we have official results in of Class 51. Our Morgan English Pleasure Junior and Novice Horse Class will congratulate our winner, number 344, Surprise Prediction. David Hayter shows for Majestic Oaks Hackney Farm, LLC, and it's Shelbyville, Kentucky. Second place to 425 MEM, Let's Go Girls. Louis Malvezzi of Wallingford, Connecticut, the owner and rider.
One of the questions from our audience asked about the length of the horse's tails. The horse's tails need to be a certain length. No, they don't. There's no length requirement. You want them to look good, and a lot of great care is taken in conditioning these tails and keeping them looking their best for the show ring.
Here's another look at the winner of the Morgan English Pleasure Junior and Novice Horse Class Surprise Prediction, David Hayter. Show tonight for Majestic Oaks Hackney Farm, Shelbyville, Kentucky. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing you once again to John Franzreb III to sound the call for our next class. John Franzreb with the call for our next class. It is our junior exhibitor, 3 Gated Park class. 4 entries, here they come. Thank you. riders, you may retire to your left. Ladies and gentlemen, we know the results of Class 52, our junior exhibitor, three-game park class. We'll congratulate our winner, number 488, Anderson Cooper. Give really early wine, shows really an early wine, that's for us now, New Jersey. Second place, number 417, it's Calorama's Hollywood Lights, Don Henry of Newburyport, Massachusetts, the owner. Third, number 307, Domino Dots, Julio Wester, the owner and rider from Emmaus, Pennsylvania. And the fourth award is 309, The Watchman, Nicholas Bodimeade, shows Randy Bodimeade of Brooklyn, Ontario. The results are official then, and Class 68, our Roadster Pony Junior Exhibitor Class will congratulate welcome to the winner's circle, number 341, and its champion, Dunhaven Highly Impressive, Kelly Sikosha, the honorary driver from Halifax, Massachusetts. Second place, the 398, Jackie O, Nitty Hicks, Jonathan Janet Hicks of Pittsfield, Massachusetts. The park pleasure was open and looking for four entries, and here they come. Canter, please. Show it the canter. Walk, please. Add on, please. Thank you very much, riders. Down to the walk, please. And we'll ask our ride ready to set a ring and line up. This has been the Park Pleasure Horse Open Class for our American Saddle Ride Division. Ladies and gentlemen, we do have the results of Class 53, our Park Pleasure Horse Open. We'll congratulate our winner and welcome to the winner's circle tonight, number 463, Ready to Jet, Lumen Wadhams of Warren, Vermont, from the owner and rider. Second place, number 404, it's Attaché's Covert Operation, Catherine Shanafelt, chosen for Patricia Shanafelt of Greenwich, Connecticut. Third place at 359, it's Calorama Super Prince. Aaron McCracken, chosen for Pat Johnson of Blairstown, New Jersey. At the fourth award, at number 320, it's Winter Red, Peggy Alderman, the owner and rider from North Clarendon, Vermont. Here they come down Victory Lane, our Park Pleasure Horse Open winner. We'll congratulate, give him a nice Mickey send off, Ready to Jet and Lumen Wadhams of Warren, Vermont. All right. I'd like to turn it over to my colleague Mark Farrar, a special interview with our ringmaster. Mark?
So yeah, I feel like I'm standing next to a celebrity in the horse show world. This is an A-list celebrity right here, John Franzreb. He carries on a great tradition in the horse show community. And we talked a lot about tradition here. You know, next year will be the 100th anniversary of the Big E. And so we're already looking forward to it. There's an exhibit set up for it. You can find out more information. They're already planning for year number 100. One of the great traditions, the proud traditions of the horse show world is our ringmasters. And a couple of you have texted your questions in about the significance of the ringmaster, the tradition of that, but specifically about the tradition of sounding the call and blowing the horn. So we're going to ask Mr. Franzreb to maybe explain to you where that came from and why we still do it.
Thank you very much. Sounding the coach horn is the way to get everyone's attention during the days of old London. And in England, of course, everyone has coaches. So we take the coach to someone's place, and the coachman at that particular place became the person in charge. So I become the person in charge of this arena. And the reason I'm in this attire is so you can find me. Is there anyone that can't see me? So we're in this attire so we can be seen, and listen to, and actually, the ringmaster in the arena at a horse show is the chief safety officer. They're the ones that are supposed to be there before it occurs and to make sure it's going to occur, stops right there and goes no further. So yes, I sound the horn to go ahead and make sure the next class knows to come in the arena, but I'm watching out for the good when they're in the arena. Thank you all for being here.
Mr. Brandt, thank you. Now, if anybody has questions, you can look up it for your questions about the show, just text your question. Put it in the number 22333. Two twos and three threes. And then text your question. Put the word Big E before it, so we'll get it. So text Big E followed by your question to the number 22333. We'll try to answer and get to it. Thank you, Mr. Brandt.
Thank you, Mark. So let's hear John sound the horn for our next class. John? John Franzreb with the call for the class at the Morgan Pleasure Driving Open. Load entry on the way in right now. Ladies and gentlemen, results are official then for Class 54 of the Morgan Pleasure Driving Open. We did the class will congratulate number 429, Bob Bastid. Sally Eichlin of Pittstown, New Jersey, the owner and driver. There they go, and now Nick. branch relay in our Morgan Fletcher driving open. It's Bob Fasting. Sally Atwood of Pittstown, New Jersey, the owner and driver. Ladies and gentlemen, new to see you once again, the John Franzreb III to sound the call. John Franzreb with the call for the three-gated show pleasure junior exhibitor. Class 4 entries on the way in. Thank you. runner should be retired to your left. The results are in now for class number 55 from the American Saddlebred Division. It is the show pleasure for the junior exhibitor. Winning our class tonight, one of our 2015 saddle seat young rider United States winners, fresh off a trip from South Africa. Please welcome to the winner's circle number 467, Annie's Perfect Design, Chloe Eve of Halifax, Massachusetts. Just back from South Africa with the U.S. team. Second place, we'll congratulate number 303, the party planner, Taylor Norman. Shows for Timothy Norman of Tripoli, Pennsylvania. Third place, the 314, Selmy Arinko, Jenna Bodybean. Shows for Amy Bodybean of Brooklyn, Ontario. And the fourth award of 419, Simpar Airs, Natalie Edwards of Newburyport, Massachusetts, the owner and rider. There they go, down Eastern States Victory Lane. Once again, our winner tonight. John Franzer with the call for our next class. It is class 56, our Frisian Pleasure Saddle Championship. Thank you. please. Better walk, please. And we'll ask you to join us at center ring and line up. This has been the 3-shift pleasure saddle championship county 2-line. And ladies and gentlemen, we're doing the official results now of Class 56, our 3-shift Pleasure Saddle Championship. We'll congratulate our champion, number 440, Phyllis Waldman. Jerry Hudson rides for Annika Rugworth of Main Landing, New Jersey. Second place of 441, Musan Fontiksel. William Martin shows for Annika Rugworth of Main Landing, New Jersey. And the third award of 423, Full Throttle HS. Earl Wright shows for Joseph and Bonnie Larry Carson of Newburyport, Massachusetts.
So as the tractor comes in, we're going to put up another trivia question. If you were here earlier, you already know the answer to this. The trivia question we're asking you is, where was Justin Morgan from? The Morgan horses are named for Justin Morgan. Where was he from? Was Justin Morgan from Springfield, Massachusetts? Was he from Randolph, Vermont? Or from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma? Take a look at the big screen. It's going to give you the keywords to text in. The number you need to text to is 22333. There they are. Springfield, MA, Randolph, BT, or Oklahoma City. Where was Justin Morgan from? Text it to 22333.
And thank you very much to Jay Mullen on the tractor, reconditioning the surface our power rig. Coming up next will be our Southwood 3-gated open. I'd like to introduce you once again to John Franzer III to sound the call. Call has been sounded. We're ready to get underway now with the 3-gated open. $200 3-gated open. Three entries on the way in right now.
One of the most beautiful classes you'll see all night will be our 3-gated American Saddlebred class. The name alone tells you you'll see 3 gates in the class, the walk, trot, and the carry. Our 3-gated American Saddlebreds have more elegance than other horses, but you'll see in other divisions. They're shown with shaved manes to accentuate their long, arched necks. Horses are shown to walk, trot, and canter. Speed is not desired. 3-gated horse, we're looking for an overall show horse package. A beautiful presentation, very elegant class. Our
cancer, please. Show it the cancer. Second place, number 456, Rachel Zoe, Jan Lucan shows out of Ravenna, New York. Here they go, winner of the Three Gated Open. Congratulate once again, She's My Kind of Party. Terry Hudson shows her Monica Brugger at the Maze Landing, New Jersey. And next up on the schedule is Class 58 from our Morgan Division. It is the Classic Pleasure Open. John Franzreb to sound the call. Canter, please. Show him the canter.
Pleasure Open winning the class award for the winner's circle 336.
Sidgate Prince, Gavin Foy shows for Michael and Sarah Foy of Kingston, New Hampshire. Second place, number 301, it's Indian Creek's splendid son, Joanne Bush of Belchertown, Massachusetts, the owner and rider. Ladies and gentlemen, we do the results of Class 59, our Hardest Pony Open State Class. We'll congratulate our winner and welcome to the winner's circle, four-time world champion, Giselle. Larry Ella shows for Bent Tree Farm Limited in Charlottesville, Virginia. Also our reigning Harness Pony Bear World Champion in 2015. Second place, we'll congratulate 361, the Prophet, L.F. Nathan Garrish shows for Margo and Nathan Garrish of Gorham, Maine. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing you once again to your ringmaster, John Franzer III, to sound the call. John Franzer with the call for the first of our two remaining classes here. This evening it is the Morgan Park Saddle Open Stake Class, looking for three, and here they come. Thank you. Catcher, please. Show him the catcher. Riders, you may retire to your left. Results are official now in class number 60. From the Morgan Division, it is the Park Saddle Open Stake Class. First place in Blue Ribbon Honors this evening to number 335 is Ledyard Mysterious Prince. David Cater chose for Sarah Foy of Kingston, New Hampshire. Second place, we'll congratulate 378 at Sherrigan's Meet Warlock. Neely Sokoloff shows for Deborah Hodges of Woburn, Massachusetts. Third award to number 443, J.W. Standing Tall. Mike Carpenter shows for Heidi Kokel of Webster, Massachusetts. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we do have official results now of class number 62 in the American Settlement 5 Gate Open. Well, welcome to the winner's circle this evening. Number 462, perfectly designed. Dan Lukens of Ravenna, New York, the owner and rider of Perfectly Designed. Second place will congratulate 347, and that's Marquis Spirit. Aaron McCracken chose Renelia McCracken of Hardwick, New Jersey. And the third award of 357, champion 5 o'clock. Jason Womack chose for Geraldine Meaner of Glenridge, New Jersey. Ladies and gentlemen, give him a nice biggie send-off.